Today we discuss about the accounting information system and overview. And what are the main accounting information system and which are used in any business organizations? Organization depends on information systems in order to stay competitive, like information is just as much as resource as plant and equipment. Like productivity, which is crucial to staying competitive, can be increased through better information system. And an accounting information system is a collection of resources such as people and equipment designed to transform financial other data into information. This information is communicated to a wide variety of decision makers. Accounting information system perform this transformation whether they are essentially manual system or thoroughly computerized. And if we discuss about the introduction of the accounting information system, an organization is a collection of decision making units that exist to pursue objectives as a system. Every organization accepts inputs and transforms them into outputs that takes the form of products and services. A manufacturing firm transforms raw material, labor and other resources inputs into tangible items such as furniture that are subsequently sold in pursuit of a goal of profit. The user of accounting information fall into two broad groups, external and internal. In external user, it includes stockholders, investors, creditors, government agencies, customers and vendors, competitors, labor unions, and a public at a large scale. And if we discuss about external user receives and depends on a variety of output from any organization, accounting information system. Many of these outputs are the routine nature. Accounts payable transactions with suppliers, for example, when we require outputs such as purchase orders and checks from the organization's accounting information system, customer receives bills and make payments, which are proceeds by the accounting information system. Employees receives paychecks and other payroll related data. Shareholders receive dividend checks and routine information concerning stock transactions. And in internal user, after external user, if we discuss about the internal users, in internal users, the stockholders, investors at large, creditors, and external users utilize a firm general purpose financial statement to evaluate past performance, predict future performance, and gain other insight in the organization. While the internal users comprise managers whose requirements depends on their level or in the NA organization or on a particular function in perform. And in external system, the accounting information system summarize and the data available to the decision makers. By processing the data, the accounting information system influence organizational decisions. Where in organization decisions, information characteristics related lower level, middle level and top level manager in the organization. And the application of information technology to accounting system like financial accounting, managerial accounting, auditing and taxation are used as a application of information technology. And if we discuss about the study of accounting information system for understanding business processes, computerized software and information flows that are all part of international accounting system. Increase in career opportunities with accounting information system with a minimum level of computer proficiency, accounting skills combined with computer knowledge, advanced computer skills in accounting jobs, awareness to new development in the field, and information level of organization where lower level management, middle level and top level manager of any organization, where top level management is generally concerned with long run strategic planning and control. Accounting reports to top level management accordingly consist largely of aggregate and summarized items such as total quarterly sales by product line or division. And middle manager needs more details such as daily or weekly sales by product line, as their scope of control is narrow, while in lower level management typically receives information related only to the particular subunit, such as the total sales of department and personnel in lower levels of any organization, such as clerks, processing payroll or sales transaction data, consistently interact with the detailed transaction data. And the production of useful information is constrained by the environment of any accounting system and a cost-benefit structure inherent in user decision. The information age means information is the age. In this age, he is produced very quickly. Like a current situation, like world, is like a global village. Where we produce everything very quickly, analyzed efficiently and distribute effectively among each others, among the institutions and different organizations, while the knowledge workers constitute the labor force in this age. And the internet is the major contributor in the information age, and it's play a very important role in any organization. And in information system, IS, which is a system, consists of interacting parts or components, and it is set up to achieve one or more goals. And information system is a set of interrelated subsystem. It works to collect, process, store, transform and distribute information. It helps to plan, make decisions and control processes. A firm or company depends on information system to stay competitive. And the accounting fields mean the accounting field include financial accounting, managerial accounting and taxation. The accounting system of old is the management information system, which is MIS, which provided financial information and non-financial information. Accounting information system at the interaction of accounting and the information system. Like accounting is the financial accounting, managerial accounting and taxation. And in accounting information system, we collect, process, stores and transform and distribute the data. And accounting information system, where collection of data and processing procedures create needed information for users. And the accounting information today should be an enterprise-wide information system and focused on business processes. In accounting information system, do not just support accounting and finance business processes. They often create information that is useful to non-accountant with the help of different statements and different graphical representation of data sets in the shape of graphs and in the shape of charts, with the help of different financial statements like income statement, cash flow statement, retained earnings statements or financial statement of any company. An accounting information system which data repository files or databases, like input collection of data information from external or internal sources, and processes sorting, organizing, calculating. Output means distribution of information and internal or external decision makers. And information system, where we use data processing. Management information system, functional management information subsystem, a marketing information system, a manufacturing information system, a human resource information system, a financial information system, and the functional information system. The first one is the data processing. In data processing, electronic data processing is the use of computer technology to perform an organization transaction oriented data processing. And in management information system, information system describes the use of computer technology to provide decision oriented information to managers, and management information system provides a wide variety of information beyond that which is associated with DP in the organization. And functional MIS system, functional management information system, many organizations apply the management information system concept to specific functional areas within the organization. Terms such as marketing information system, manufacturing information system, and human resource information system indicates the tailoring of MIS, management information system concept, to the development of specific information system to support decision making in a particular well-defined organization subunit. And the marketing information system is an management information system that provides information to be used by marketing function. Much of the information is provided by the organization accounting information system. For example, the sales summaries and cost information. And in manufacturing information system, it is an management information system that provides information to be used by the manufacturing function. Much of the information is provided by the organization accounting information system. Example of manufacturing information system is inventory summaries and cost information. And in human resource information system, it is the management information system that provide information to be used by the human resource, such as personnel function. Much of the information is provided by the organization accounting information system. Example of the human resource information system is wage and payroll tax summaries and benefit information. A functional information system is an management information system that provides information to be used by the finance function. Much of the information is provided by the organization's accounting information system application. For example, in financial information system, cash flow summaries and payment information are the example of financial information system. And in the functional information system, it discussed before they are found in many organizations. Any well-defined application area in an organization might develop its own management information system. An internal audit information system might be developed for use by the internal audit function. A corporate quality information system might be developed for use by an organization corporate quality group. And a decision support system, which is expert system, executive information system, and accounting information system. If we discuss about the expert system of decision support system, in expert system, it's a knowledge-based information system that uses its knowledge about a specific application area to act as an expert consultant to end user, like DSS or ES requires to use of decision model and specified databases, unlike DSS and ES or requires the development of the knowledge base. The specific knowledge that an expert possesses in the decision area and an inference engine, the process by which the expert makes a decision. And in executive information system, which are used in decision support system, it's an executive information system is tailored to the strategic information needs of top level management. Much of the information used by top level management comes from sources other than the organization information system, and employees are meeting, television, periodicals, and social activities are the executive information system. And accounting information system Like analogs and preceding definitions, we might define the accounting information system as a computer-based system, where designed to transform accounting data into information. However, we use term accounting information system more broadly to include transaction processing cycles, the use of information technology, and the development of information systems. Data, if we discuss about the data or information, data are raw facts about events that have no organization or meaning. And if we discuss about the information, what is information? Information is that data that have been processed and made meaningful to end users. If we discuss about management information system and accounting information system, a management information system provides to internal users or management of any organization or institution, like financial information and non-financial information system. And the accounting information system provides the both external and internal users, like financial information. Now these two systems overlap to provide the same information, focusing on business processes. And if we discuss about management information system and accounting information system with the help of chart or graph, in management information system, financial and non-financial to internal user, and in accounting information system, financial and to internal and external both are used. Accounting information system and accounting in the information age, while financial accounting, managerial accounting, auditing and taxation are used as a accounting in the age of information. New feature of accounting information system is countering terrorism. Accounting information system is using banking systems to trace the flow of funds and materials across international borders. In preventing accounting scandals, accounting information system is helping firm to comply with the Sarbanes Oxley Act of 2002. And accounting information system has benefited from the use of Wi-Fi technology. The recent accounting scandals are Iran 2001, Imuclan 2001, Arthur Andreessen 2001, Merkel Alliance 2002, Leica 2002, and many other such scandals are discussed or traced out with the help of accounting information system. And transaction processing cycle, which used as a revenue cycle, expenditure cycle, production cycle, and finance cycle. In revenue cycle, one should discuss the event related to the distribution of goods and services to other entities and the collection of related payments. And in expenditure cycle, events related to acquisition of goods and services from other entities and the settlement of related obligations. And in production cycle, we discuss about the events related to the transformation of resources into goods and services. And in finance cycle, we discuss about the events related to the acquisition and management of capital funds, including cash. In accounting and information technology, we discuss about the financial accounting, managerial accounting, which provides information to internal parties and users, auditing and taxation. In managerial accounting, we also used cost accounting, budgeting, and system study. In financial accounting, the objective of financial accounting is to provide relevant information to individuals and group outside an organization boundaries. The user include investor, tax agencies, and creditors. The objectives are achieved through preparation of financial statements. And financial accounting, like inputs where transactions are measured in mandatory units, a good audit trails information. User can follow the flow of data through the system. Managers can follow source document data from inputs through processing to the output. And the accounting cycle parallels the audit trail, begin with the transaction, ends with the producing financial statement and closing temporary accounts. And in financial accounting audit trail, we use inputs, transaction processing and output. In input system, we use source documents, sales, invoices, payrolls, time cards, files of source documents. And in transaction processing, we use journal entries, ledgers and trial balance and output, like in the shape of financial statement or other external reports, in the shape of income statement, statement of retained earnings and other statements which are useful in any institution. And in financial accounting information system, criticism and solutions. In accounting information system did not provide non-financial data, and solution is recommended disclosure of non-financial performance measure. And criticism is financial statement are periodic, too much aggregation of information, while the solution of the financial statements are periodic means reporting and disaggregated information tracks sales and many of the expenses continually. While the data is not interactive, data used in one application are not easily transferable to another. While extensive business reporting language is emerging as the language of choice, and interactive data is the solution of that criticisms. In managerial accounting, objectives to provide relevant information to internal parties or users, while the components of the managerial accounting is cost accounting and budgeting. And in managerial accounting, main features are focuses on accounting information for internal parties such as management and not for the external investor and creditors. It is a mostly forward-looking, and it's not regulated by generally accepted accounting principle, nor is mandatory to prepare. It includes both non-monetary and financial data, and it is influenced by many business and non-business disciplines such as economies, behavioral science, quantitative methods, and is flexible and frequently involves non-routine reporting. And in cost accounting assists manager in the organization measuring and controlling the cost associated with acquisition, processing, distribution and selling activities. In cost accounting, we use activity-based costing system assign. In activity-based cost system assigns means overhead to products based on cost drivers, while in corporate performance measurement identifies unfavorable performance traces to the department or individual responsible for the inefficiencies, allows management to take immediate corrective action. While in cost accounting, the balance scorecard approaches uses performance management in financial performance, customer knowledge, internal business processes and learning and growth. While in budgeting, we discuss about a financial projection for the future and valuable managerial planning aids. The usefulness of budgeting is for managerial control and compare actual result to budgeted results. It's discuss about actual results to the budgeted results, and it is useful in managerial control and compare. And while in budgeting, we use influence on all the subsystem within an organization. And in auditing, traditional role like to evaluate the accuracy and completeness of a corporation financial statement, while the present roles of auditing is in the assurance business, the business of providing third party testimony that his client complies with the given statute, law or similar requirements. And in CPA trust services, it includes online privacy evaluations, security audits, testing the integrity of information processing system, assessing availability of information technology services and systems confidentially, testing. While assurance of services identified by the AICPA Special Committee, it means that risk assessment, business performance management, information system reliability, electronic commerce, healthcare performance measurement, elder care plus are the assurance services which are identified by the AICPA Special Committee. And in taxation system used for information management system, in taxation software, it's an example of accounting information system which enables user to create and store copies of trial tax returns, help examine consequence of alternate tax strategies, print specific portion of a return, while transmit completed copies of a tax return to the appropriate government agency. Professional taxation system can be where we use taxation software to access electronic tax libraries on CDs or online. And to research challenging tax question to get more up-to-date tax information, access databases of federal and state tax laws, tax court rulings, court decisions, and technical advice. Careers in accounting information system are like system consultant, provide help with information system in designing information systems, selecting hardware and software, or re-engineering business processing. And in value-added resellers, VARs means sell a certain software program and provide consulting services to companies. And information system, which is a career for accounting information system for the auditors, analyze risk associated with computerized information systems, can show organizations way that their computer systems could be penetrated, can be licensed as certified information system auditors, and can obtain the certification from the Information Systems Audit and Control Association. While planning for disasters means planning assures that operation continue after disaster, IT particularly vulnerable to man-made attacks such as viruses and worms. Under auditing standard number 60, absence of disaster plan needs to be reported. Plan needs to be tested regularly. And at the end of this chapter, an accounting information system is the collection of resources which designed to transform data into information. Here we get information related different accounting systems and communicate it to a wide variety of decision maker. We use the term accounting information system broadly to include transaction processing cycle, the use of information technology and development of information system. And the information system function is responsible for data processing. The technologies of electronic data interchange are barcode identification, scanning technologies such as point of scale, retail terminals, just-in-time, computer-integrated manufacturing, and electronic fund transfer are also relevant to quick response system of information technology.